Into our newsroom creates a different view of the attack involving Wendy's manager. The story takes a twist.
Late today, an Independence released this video from that Wendy's. In it, you see Victoria Repine struggling with customers in the drive-thru. But during the fight, Repine is seen climbing through the window on her own as that fight continues, not necessarily being pulled. Originally, her mother had told us the attackers pulled Repine through the window.